off just a tad, but then warm things up. We could see a north-northeast wind by Sunday, and our temperatures might be even warmer than that. But as you can see, that's dry weather all the way through the middle of next week. And Paul, we saw him looking out even farther, and I think by the end of the President's holiday, we finally start to see a chink in the armor that has been protecting us from all those storm systems and perhaps a little bit of rain there, but nothing before then.
Well, I'll just put my umbrella in the car and hope for the best.
I won't cry.
All right, thanks, Christine. Well, don't fall into a fitness rut and drop your resolution goals before February when we come back. But the Depress shows us how to turn your kitchen into a gym.
Plus, send us your votes on what video you want to see at 9:00.
What does it mean? All right, well, you guys think about it, I guess. We're going to talk about the weather now, and then we'll get to the snow level, which in this present weather pattern, there isn't much snow level. 45 degrees in Sacramento, 42 in Stockton, Modesto 44, Vacaville 47, 55 in Blue Canyon. Still kind of chilly out this morning. You need a jacket, and by this afternoon, you can shed that. Our winds are light. We did not see any fog. I don't expect to see much fog tonight or tomorrow morning. We've got a cooler system that will move through, so the winds could mix out any fog we do see, but visibility at this hour is still great. We never saw visibility below about a mile and a half in Modesto. Yesterday, record-breaking temperatures throughout northern...
Thank you.